Welcome, friends. I'm Miss Jamie, and it's so great to see you. Can you tell me who made you?
God made me.
That's right. God made you, and God made me. Let's sing about how much we love the way that God made you and that God made me. Love the way that God made me. Who made you?
God made me.
That's right. God made me. Way to go. Let's go over to Mr. Jeff for this month's memory verse. Let's say hi to him together on the count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Hi, Mr. Jeff.
Hi there, boys and girls. Let's practice our memory verse. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. Let's do that one more time. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. All right, great job, guys. Two thumbs up. See you later.
It's awesome to know that God made me. Let's sing, 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 and shout, shout, shout about how much we love God.
Every head that's on my head, every time I lift
loves us in so, so, so many ways. And it's so much fun to sing about it. One more time. Who made you?
God made me.
That's right. God. God made me and God made you. Great job. Lucy is in the Wonder Clubhouse today, but she's looking a little bit sad. Let's go over and find out what's making her sad.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you.
Hello there, friends. It's me, Lucy. I'm just having a sad day. Do you want to know why? I have no more film left for my camera. When I push the button, nothing happens. This camera needs film to take pictures. I won't be able to add any more pictures to the wall like Sophia. Wait, what? What? What is this? To Lucy from Ollie. Wow, Ollie left me a present. I'm so excited. Want to help me open it? It's film! Ollie gave me film for my camera. Now I can take pictures. I'm so happy.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Lucy. Who? Who? Happy about my present, are you?
Hi, Ollie. I sure am. Thank you. Thank you, Ollie. That film was just what I needed. The best gift of all.
The film was a nice gift for you. But there is an even better gift. Ho, ho. Just listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho, ho.
Follow me through.
Oh, hi, friends. I'm Justin the mailman. Look at all of this mail that I have. Oh, and look at this fun gift I get to deliver. But today, I'm going to tell you about the greatest gift ever. Let me just put the story mail in the mailbox. Okay, so today's true story from the Bible begins with... Can you hold up one finger? Now take it and point it at you. Yes, today's true story begins with you. Did you know that God made you and you are important to Him? It's true. Can you tell me what this is? A heart. That's right, it's because God made you and loves you with His whole heart. Now, make your hands go as high as they can go. Ready? Go! The Bible says God's love for us is so big. Now, stretch your hands out wide. Are you ready? Go! Yes, God's love for us is so, so big. That's a good job. You can put your hands down now. That's how much God loves you. And do you know what? God loves everyone in the whole wide world. You could live in this part of the world, or you could live in this part of the world, or this part. You could live anywhere in the whole world. God made everyone, and because He made us, He loves us. God loves us so much, He gave us, drum roll please, a special gift. It was the very best gift of all. Do you know what that gift is? Jesus! God loves the world so much, He gave us Jesus. Wow, that is awesome. Can you repeat after me? God loves the world so much, He gave us Jesus. Jesus is special because Jesus is God's son, and Jesus wants to be our friend forever. Wow. Take your pointer finger again and point to yourself. Don't ever forget that God made you and loves you so much that he gave you Jesus to be your friend forever. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you?
God made me. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you?
God made me. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. I'll see you next time.
So there's your story. It's all true. God sent us Jesus, the best gift of all for you.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, can you believe it? We are so important to God that he gave us Jesus. This film is a great gift, but Jesus is the best gift of all. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Can I take a picture of all of you? Can you do this with your hands? This looks like a heart, right? This reminds us that God loves us so much that he gave us Jesus. Ready? Say cheese. Wow, that was amazing. Great job, everyone. Well, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Wow, what a great message. We could live anywhere, any place in this whole big world, and God still loves us. God loves us so, so, so much, and he gave us a special gift. Do you remember what that gift is? It's Jesus. Jesus is such a special gift because God loves us so, so much. Now, I want you to put on your very, very best listening ears because I don't want you to ever, ever, ever forget what I'm about to tell you. Are you ready? Give me a thumbs up. Great. God loves you, God made you, and God gave us Jesus because he wants to be our friend forever and ever. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you so, so much for all of your love. Thank you for loving us so much that you gave us your son, Jesus, so that he could be our friend forever and ever. I pray that today everyone will remember how important Jesus is and how much he loves us. Thank you, God. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Great job, everyone. I love spending time with you. And I love learning about how much God loves us. It's so, so special to spend this time with you. I hope I see you next week. Bye.